Anyone who goes through high school knows that it's 4 years of ups and downs and a lot of change. More change than we have ever experienced before. Your style changes, haircuts change, and sadly, your friends are most likely going to change. During my time here, I've experienced more change than you could imagine. But one thing stayed constant during the last 4 years: my passion for the sport that I love. People came and left, but the court never left me. You never really understand the bond you create with a group of other people until you're placed on a team of any sort. In my case, 9 to 12 girls all working together for one goal. Looking back now, I don't know who I would be today without volleyball constantly being a part of my life. You don't realize how much something affects you in your life until you're able to look back on it and reflect. Don't get me wrong, volleyball wasn't my entire life in high school, but when I look back and reflect on my memories, some of my best moments had to do with or revolved around volleyball. The amount of inspirational people you meet is truly amazing. Being a freshman on varsity and lettering all 4 years was a true accomplishment, but it never came easy. You can say the seniors at the time were nothing short of crazy, but I feel like experiencing these times humbled me as a person and an athlete.
To be so happy, but without you here, I feel so low. I watch you as you left, but I can never seem to let you go. 'Cause once upon a time, you were my everything. It's clear to see that time hasn't changed a thing. It's buried deep inside me, but I feel there's something you should know. I will never forget you. You will always be by my side.
My advice to anyone in high school is to never let your loss of people define you. Some people were only meant for your life temporarily. Always push through even when it feels like everyone and everything is against you. I think my greatest advice would be to involve yourself somewhere. Sports aren't meant for everybody, but there is so much more to be involved in. The experiences gained will last a lifetime.
Sometimes I fantasize about traveling space and time. I think about specific moments that I could rewind. Not to redo it, but relive it. I could give it one more go about and truly understand the deeper things that I don't know about. Now take a trip with me and vibe. I'm on this interstellar mission, issue down a ride. Hold up, I know this intermission, feeling like the tribe. Life is beautiful, I'm so lucky to be alive. I'm gonna take this moment right now, hitting school to people. I know deep in my heart, everyone is created equal. I truly wish that I could see the sequel of our people. Truly wish that I could check it. Yeah, now when I hit the road and tour the world, I see life different, like this music shit, this ain't the world. Brothers and sisters from different mothers and misters, all different colors and creeds, all come together for me, boy, I'm blessed to be free.
And as I look into the future, I can easily say that I wouldn't be going the places I'm going without my passion, and I'm nothing short of grateful. So I say this: ashes to ashes, dust to dust, playing volleyball is a must.